You know that Robbie's no longer in the UFC.
Thank you.